cops.
Yeah, the ones who were good cops, they just got terrorists at all.
Yeah, that's what you say, Katie.
Yeah, that's what I say.
That's what you always say. Well, you tell us, we're always the ones that...
Truth hurts nobody.
Yeah, Jack, you don't figure.
You don't figure.
Turn about peace.
Yeah, okay, I'll see what I can do. If somebody steals your gun, you're supposed to file a report.
Just don't give me...
Well, I guess when two cops die, do you want to keep your point?
Hey, man, let go! Let go! Let go! Cut your finger back! You know better!
Okay, so I want to see you right away. We got a lot to talk about. Lieutenant, do you read me, Kate?
Yeah, I hear you. Your voice carries 5 minutes.
They're still wet. A lot of people getting shot with 44s lately. Last year was Saturday Night Special. Now it's the heavy stuff. So must be getting mad about some accessory to murder one. And if it has to do a whole lot better than what you got down here, honey. Give me a break.
But he worked out here a few years back. Armed robbery. Broke out of prison a couple of days ago and kept a couple of the guys. A real animal. Where do you see this?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But
you give me a return match? Maybe you don't like the merchandise, huh?
Yeah, great.
I think a ring check on
that. Here's on just you, Jack. You got nothing from your gun. This is from the first weapon Anthony.
No, I don't get this.
Here. It's a perfect match for the markings from the first gun he used, but it's not from the Wallen Hotel. Fired 6 hours earlier, point blank range, right between the eyes. Found on a park bench. You know, there are some very bad people out there in the world.
Yeah, but this way, Ruth, if there weren't, what the hell would we have to do, huh?
This guy's got a 44 like yours, Jack. This guy is serious about his artillery.
It's a car.
No, thanks.
Billy Bear.
Yeah, big Indian from the East Bay. Worked with Gans a few years back, and he sprung into the road gang.
No, who's this guy?
Wong, Henry Wong. He was in on the same job.
Keo, come here. Yeah, I want to show you something. Look at this. That's it.
Hey, get Tracy.
All right, I don't want to talk to one of these guys. Any of them walking around?
Yeah, one of the gang's still in the slab.
Good.
When Al was killed with my gun.
Jack, as an official department policy about cop killings, now cop killers represent a special priority because any man crazy enough to kill a cop is a great threat to an unarmed civilian.
Right.
In other words, we can't seem like we're in the revenge business. Mm-hmm. And we all know the truth's a little different. Any things bothering you besides losing your gun?
Yeah, it bothers me when cops get killed. I don't like that.
But you might be a little more of a team player and a little less of a hot dog on this.
Hot dog. Working real well so far. Besides, I don't need it.
Okay, you gotta do things your own way? Fine. You nail this guy and make us all look good because everybody's watching on this. If you duck the bullet, Kate, I can promise you, you're going down.
I'm sending that out with a real great attitude, boss.
Killing people with my gun, and I gotta get them. Now that's my job.
You get it?
I get it. The job first. Everything else especially needs second. I get it and I don't like it.
Nobody asked you to like it.
That's the way it is. Fixed address, no relative. One previous conviction, armed robbery. 6 months to go on a 3-year sentence, is that right?
So what, man? You gonna write my life story?
Not likely, Reggie. Yeah,
Henry Wong, old friend of mine. He's looked better.
That's right.
Yo, look, man. I've been in this damn cell for 2.5 years. I'm getting out in 6 months, all right?
I want you to know something.
You came here to find out something from me. You came in the wrong place, man, because I ran out of my old partners, man.
Too bad, Reggie. I thought maybe you were a smart boy.
I guess if you were real smart, you wouldn't be a cop. Yeah, I guess a second rater like you would be no help with a hard case like Gans.
Gans?
Right.
You mean Gans is in jail, he's gonna be there 2 years after I get out.
Didn't work out that way, Reggie. You think you'd be busting him off and kept 2 guards on a road game. See you later.
You okay?
Yeah.
I can help you get Gans, but you gotta get me out of here first.
Yeah, crazy.
I'm serious. I can help you get him, but I gotta be on the street.
What's the big deal being on the street?
Let's just say I got a lot to protect, all right? I want Gans as bad as you. Neither one of us ain't got no time. You want Gans? Get me out of here.
I'll think about it right now.
Hey. You gotta get me out of here, man.